this, Stavo, isn't it?
I don't know why you insist on playing this ridiculous game.
I like games.
Ah, Captain, can I help you?
I thought we should talk. I realize I haven't been much of a host. Here, have some canard.
Ah, no, thank you. I'm not particularly thirsty right now.
I insist.
I said no, thank you. I never touch canard on an empty stomach, Captain. It's bad for the digestion.
In this case, that's something of an understatement, because in that bottle is enough Araxta poison to kill at least a dozen Cardassians. It was delivered to Dekenic Gomor less than 20 minutes ago.
Fascinating.
What's wrong, Dekat? Are you afraid Gomor is going to say something that might undermine your new cozy position?
Tread with care, Captain. You're coming dangerously close to accusing the head of the Cardassian government of attempted murder.
Is that what I'm doing?
How delightful. With the mysterious plots, the subtle innuendo, the veiled threats, it's all so entertaining.
What?
Oh, my. That is quite toxic, isn't it?
Are you insane?
Vorta are immune to most forms of poison. Comes in handy when you're a diplomat.
Especially when you're working with the Cardassians. You can keep the canard, Dukat. Gomor won't be drinking. You wanted to see me?
Yes, I understand. Legate Gomor has passed away.
You must be very relieved.
Oh, Captain, such cynicism does not suit you. All of Cardassia will mourn the passing of Tekeni Gomor. He was a great man.
I'm surprised to hear you say that.
Not at all. It takes a great man to admit he's wrong, and that's what Gomor did. I'm speaking of his last-minute change of heart, his deathbed decision to embrace the new Dominion government.
That's very moving. Except for one small problem. It never happened.
As you say, it's a small problem.
I would like his body transferred to my ship. We'll take him home and bury him with full state honors.
Well, I'm afraid that's going to be impossible. Legate Gamor's funeral arrangements have already been taken care of.